We are responsible for our everyday votes, the ones we use to buy our shoes, to buy our homes, to buy our tunes. Yes, I'm talking about our dollars, our euros, our pesos, our yen. Because what if the next 20 years are happening again? What if we've already arrived?